You're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche.
You broke that poor girl's heart.
You're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche.
You should have told the truth like from the start.
But my intentions were good, I was no slave to my wood. I wanted her to love me for me.
He does have lots of riches which attracts a lot of bitches.
Thank you, Alan, but you'll never be on Glee.
Oh, crap.
If I may throw in my 2 cents, your love was based on a pretense.
Your relationship with mother is to blame.
You didn't suckle on her boobies.
Just a fed up game with doobies.
Which explains why you used a made-up name.
Cue to refrain.
You're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche. Everything you said was a lie. You're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche.
But you're still a really, really handsome guy.
Thank you. Then what am I to do so I don't always live with you?
Wow, that hurts my feelings. But since I live there beneath your ceilings, I bite the pillow like the prison bitches do.
Ooh. If she gives me one more chance, we can have a real romance.
If she doesn't, we can party in my pants. Excuse me, no disrespect, but I have to interject. What makes you think you can steal the show?
'Cause I'm gay.
Oh, you're so clearly from LA.
Yes, I'm gay.
And he will always be that way. Or as his Jersey friends would say,
for your part of the big, he's a big old mole.
Excuse me, but we seem to be digressing, and I find it to be quite distressing. Can we sing about the problem that's at hand? Can cake get over Sam and love who I am?
You confuse me for someone who gives a damn.
So bottom line,
you're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche.
And I'll die sad and alone.
You're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche.
Hold it, everybody. That's my phone. Hello? Kate?
You're a douche.
Oh, you couldn't say it meaner. I'm a big vagina cleaner. Didn't do what I order. I'm vinegar and water. On this we all agree.
Oh, yes,